About.
But Ford's top economic advisors, like future Federal Reserve Chair Alan Greenspan, were deeply skeptical. He later called the idea unbelievable.